The Queen and Bill Clinton were in the country at the same time. Romance? Also, Shane Warne gave us chips, potato chips, and vanilla slice. So, they had to be in there somewhere.
Hello, Australia. Bill here.
Well, I haven't been down under for quite a while. It's great to see you Austrians speak such good English. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, I say G-Day. Well, I'm shopping around the same speech all around the world. My head is in a spin, 'cause I think I met a girl. Hey, hey, hey.
I found love in the arse end of the world.
Good day, Australia. This is your queen. I haven't been down under for quite a while. I love the way you colonials touch me on the back. Hey, hey, hey. I say good day. Look, it's the Queen's English. That means it's my English. So if I say, you have to include it. Go on, put it in a sentence.
I blicked the shops.
Excellent. Well, I've been waving my white glove from a bulletproof van, but I never felt safer than with this crude southern man. Hey, hey, hey.
I found love in the arse end of the world.
I did not have sex with that woman. We were making sweet, sweet love. It was too beautiful to use such a crude term. We were humping like two wild buffalo, and I will not reduce it to some base animal act. Let me tell you though, she's a hellcat.
I found love in the arse end of the world.
Electricity up my spine.
I think that's your pacemaker, but Lizzie, that's just fine. Hey, hey, hey.
I think I'll stay.
Well, Bill, I think that you and I might marry. I love the way you get along with my grandson, Harry.
Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.
Well, I like the little kid. He really gets good weed, and me and him get whacked, and then we watch The Matrix. Hey, hey, hey.
Then we all get the munchies. 7-Eleven on the corner looks quite nice. He has chips, and I have potato chips.
And I have crisps, and a vanilla slice.
I found love in the arse end.
Maybe you can be the new Governor General.
I found love in the arse end.
And maybe you in turn can be my new intern.
I found love in the
arse end
of the world.